Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Starfield. I was not able to upload any videos today. Sorry. Yesterday. So I was busy.
Mm-hmm. Awful lot of money comes into this place on account of whatever research they do.
You know, just by breathing the air in here, you're not easy.
Yeah? Got some trouble? Oh, now hold on a minute. You're the new deputy, ain't you? You know, Marshall's been sending out reports, keeping us all in the loop in your investigation. And having some success, by the sound of it. Ben Armistead, pleased to meet you. Well, I guess that's the long and short of it. You're the newest member of the Rangers, and I'm the oldest.
And you will, man.
Well, I'll be a Dust Wrangler's cousin, Sam Coe. Oh, it's been too damn long. My color must be, what, 9, 10 years old by now?
I wish. She's 12.
Almost a teenager?
And this guy knows Sam Coe.
And here I thought I had enough gray hairs already. So, are you back?
Oh, no, nothing like that. I'm just out here to watch the deputy's back and see what kind of trouble we can get into.
I see. Well, back to the matter at hand, then. So, is one of them first mercenaries here at the clinic? You know, every ranger knows it's important to trust your instincts. No better place than the settled systems to get medical treatment. You can bet it beats anything them UC piglets got. Ironic, given they're the ones who built it. I know just the man who can help you. Right this way, deputy.
You could lift that your ear when you got a moment.
Just
I'd appreciate your advice. After our last talk, I was really worried what you'd say, but I always feel better. Thank you. Cora's grandpa, good old Jacob, he just will not stop pestering me to see Cora. And that's complicated. I mean, can you blame them? She's something else. But things with my dad. My early years, they weren't good. My mother died when I was 7. Some people have such strong memories from their early life. Me, I mean, I remember her. I have some pictures. I remember the feelings, but just a few clear memories. Oh, it's all right. It's ancient history. So, Jacob raised me on his own, and shit, maybe I don't give him enough credit. I mean, I know how tough it is, but he was strict, hard. Dad was a longtime civil servant, a big man in government, and he had a future all laid out for me. Man, could he get his hooks into you. He was scary good at that. At his height, he was some sort of trade minister, a very prominent man in Aquila City. After I came along, he stepped down to a lower posting. He saw a finger and trail all over the collective. I can't deny it. He sacrificed a lot to be closer to Mom and me. Maybe. But it was tough to live up to his exacting expectations. But I tried. I felt the weight of a legacy. I wanted to do him proud. He said I had to learn the business, run some freight, see how credits flow, speak the language. Meanwhile, he was working some angle for a government job for me after. That sounded even more miserable than what I was doing.
So, my February 1st start karne wala stream.
I know, right? Even after I was with the Rangers, Dad was just always kneeling, angling for me to join the government. But by then, I knew myself more, and I could stand up to him. Lillian, while she helped. If I let Jacob into Cora's life, he'll dream up some big future for her and tie her into knots like he did with me. And I could teach him a master class in manipulation. I would try, that's for damn sure. No guarantee I'd succeed. I guess I got more to think about.
There are the
times right.
Working
I appreciate
hard
a chat.
Hardly working. Well, the deputy here could use some help. Came looking for someone who might be a patient. Well, I'll leave you in Mr. Miller's capable hands. You need anything else, I'll be in my office. Well, Harvey's a good kid.
There's always much to do, Dr. Salvati.
I'll try to help you, but our computer systems have been having some issues. Huh. Well, we don't give the patients free access to our computer systems, so I doubt that's related. And still, it's worth keeping in mind. So who's the suspect you're after? Name's not ringing any bells, but maybe we can approach this another way. Do you know what was wrong with her? That should help narrow things down. I can access the patient records from my terminal, assuming the database cooperates. Come on.
Years on duty here, and anyone would be qualified to run any other hospital. Systems. Are you the courier? You're not really supposed to be back here. You can just drop the delivery off by the docking port and someone will take care of it. Take care.
You're in the Vanguard, right? Hey, thanks for your service.
Maya Cruz. Maya Cruz, come on, Maya. I need you to be in here. Okay, finally, here we go. Oh, no matches found for a Maya Cruz. If Maya's here, then she's gotta be using an alias. Which actually makes a lot of sense if she's a wanted woman. Yeah, let me think for a second. All right, hang on. I know that we do have a few female patients staying with us. There's Candace, what's her last name? Doolin, Candace Doolin. And then there's the Nakamori woman, I think her name's Jane. I don't recall offhand what they're here for, but it's a start. You're welcome to use the Ranger Station terminal. I'll enable admin access for you.
Cool spacesuit.
I'm no hypochondriac, but maybe we get a moment. Can we talk?
Hey, Abby. How's it? How are you?
Is coming now. Gain entry to the VIP wing. Why do I have to gain entry? Can't I just talk to today.
I'm sure there's someone else that can help you.
Just 1 week without something weird.
Are they letting just anyone into patients' rooms now? Excuse me, what gives you the right to come in here? You're not my attending physician. Get out before I call for security. Well, I suppose I can give you a minute. Fine. But I remind you that I have a right to privacy. I'm a courier. I was transporting certain sensitive documents here to the clinic. My ship was intercepted by pirates. I escaped, but not without damage to my life support systems. By the time I reached the clinic, I was barely alive. I was rescued and placed in intensive care. That was 2 days ago. Well, the nature of my work requires a certain level of discretion. Much as yours does. I've shared all that I'm willing to share with you, Deputy. Not happening. I'm glad you understand the position I'm in here. Not my problem. I can see that you still have doubts. If you don't believe me, then ask Mr. Miller at the desk. He can verify who I am and how I came to be here.
I will talk to this woman too.
You're thinking about going into medicine. Just be really sure before you commit to it. Really sure.
Why, hello. Are you here to keep me company? I do hope so. I can't get any of these doctors or nurses to slow down and just chat for a while. They all claim they're too busy. Ranger business? Oh, I can't imagine what for. Unless you're here to track down that no-account husband of mine, that is. You'd think he could be bothered to pay me a visit once in a while, but no. All I get is the occasion. So hire some help, I tell you.
Should we maybe, you know, move things along here, ma'am?
You want to talk about Question, uh-huh. Well, I've got plenty. I have got no end of pain. I keep telling him.
Come on, she talks too much. I'm going. I need that.
Yes, what do you want?
Even if that were true, which I doubt, access to that area is strictly limited. Who exactly are you? You could be Solomon Coe himself, and my answer would be the same. No. The rules are the rules, no exceptions.
There's no progress that bureaucracy can't ruin.
I'm a busy man, so make it quick. If you think that's gonna sway me, then you're mistaken. I can't be held responsible for everyone who might be in danger. Just a moment. There's no need for all that. My focus has to be on the patients here at the clinic. I think I've heard
enough. Come on, man.
I've given you my answer, and I'm not changing my mind.
Yes, what do you want? Yes, that's right. I'm afraid we don't take walk-ins. If you want a room in our VIP wing, you'll need to make arrangements in advance.
Is that so? Well, I'm afraid you're gonna be disappointed. Nobody's allowed in without my permission. And I'm not gonna give that without a very good reason. Who exactly are you? And I require you to respect my authority as a senior doctor here at the clinic. The answer is no. The rules are the rules, no exceptions.
There's no progress, that bureaucracy.
Oh, I wasn't aware. I suppose if I can't trust a colleague, then I can't trust anyone. This will get you in. Conduct your investigation quickly and without disruption. I do hope you won't make me regret this.
Okay. So that's how you get the key card. And now we can go to the VIP wing. There was another showing me another way. Maybe this is the way that was showing me. So I could have approached both places.
The clinic's open.
Time.
hours, 22 minutes. Checking what things can I make.
I must confess,
is she out there? Can I throw some things?
Knock once if you hear us, spirits.
So there's only one place here. There's no other places to go.
experience, boredom. I excel in the performance of menial tasks.
Investigate the abandoned asteroid mine. बहुत आसानी कुछ होगा जो मेरे को नहीं मिल रहा नहीं दिख रहा
कर रहा हूँ जो इधर ही कहीं पर होगा और कहीं पर तो होगा
चांस ही नहीं है। ये कंप्यूटर से कुछ होगा क्या? अनलॉक करना पड़ेगा भाई, इतना देर से मैं क्या झक मार रहा था। घटाना तो ना मिसेलिनियस में या बहुत कुछ आ गया है। घटाना है से एक घटेगा
situations. When I was growing up, everyone was afraid of Terramorphs. How they could seemingly strike anywhere at any time.
का क्रेडिट्स मैंने कोई छोड़ा है या नहीं छोड़ा है
those
nice से नीचे जाना पड़ेगा। Subscribe guys, this is it for now. I'll be back with more exciting videos. Until then, stay tuned and have a good day.